did a different car, but you know, the C7, it was good to get to know it for a little bit.
It's the most difficult one to drive, and it.
Oh, 100%. 100%.
Don't worry about that. Oh, I think that you performed satisfactorily enough to be a pass on that, which puts you at a 3 for 3 on all the trials.
Okay. Okay.
So the only thing I need to do now is speak with Snow and discuss if we feel you're a good fit for the Interceptor team.
Okay. Okay, no problem at all. No problem at all.
You did a really good job.
Thank you so much, Angel. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Of course. So just remember, the unit relies on teamwork and cohesion, right? So
right.
The mauling over the radio about how shitty the car is, you know.
Yeah,
it's
I'm
not
sorry.
That big of a deal. We don't care, you know, if you're struggling a little bit, because it's okay. We're all here as a team. We don't need to know the reasons of why you're struggling. If you're struggling, you just need to know it so we can work with each other effectively, right?
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Okay. Sorry. Just mull to yourself about.